And welcome back. Last episode, we went from Kulingan to Jidor, and then down here. Now we're in Zozo, which I believe is the slum of Jidor. Yeah, you can get random encounters here, and it rains. It rains, there's garbage everywhere. And fucking random encounters. Yay! I always wanted to go to a town with that stuff. Not. This town's basically like a multi-room dungeon. Like later in the game shit. Oh yeah, and the Kaiser Knuckle. It's, poisonous. Hey, a dead guy. Can't kick him, though. Damn. Oh well. Eye drop. Really? Better than nothing. Eh. Kinda garbage. Yeah, this guy spouts bullshit. Great people here. Is that dead prostitute? Yeah, you don't want to take that advice. There's a tool here I want to get. I think you all know what it is. We have a drill. What's essentially a stronger version of a drill in this game? Well, we'll find out. Okay. Just go over here. I believe this is the right place. No, it's not. And all we get is a fucking tonic. I went in here and all I got was this lousy tonic. Okay, now what? Oh yeah, way to fuck up, Sabin. Thanks, buddy. Edgar Flasham. And, oh, that fucker vanishes? Okay. Blitz, oh, fuck him up. Fire Dance. Or, excuse me, purists. Rising Phoenix. Let's see, nothing in here. Bullshit. We can wind the clock. Suplex! Suplexing is awesome. Just like that, what else was awesome? No, not it. Fucking, okay. Really not a lot in here. I mean, there's a bunch of items you can get. But odds are they're either... Oh! Barrier ring. Yeah, I think this is... No. Yeah, this is it. Damn, hell was I thinking? Okay, 6, 50... And 10 seconds. No, wait. 6, 10, and 50, right? I like the music here. Da-na-na-na! God fucking damn it. Oh well. There we go. And we have the chainsaw now. Which is just something for Edgar. So I'm going to put this in place of the drill. Flash right here. Bio Blaster. Excellent. There we go. Now I can get to the chainsaw first. 5 minutes dicking around. Great use. Hold on. There we go. Suplex. Yeah, Edgar has two variants of the chainsaw attack. Like, let's see. Where he spins around like that. Just a second ago. He just spins around like a madman. Oh, and Locke leveled up. Let's go in here. Oh, we did. Fucking. Okay. And the other variant of the chainsaw, he dons a hockey mask. And it has two possible effects. Number one is it's instant death, like in this fight. Number two, and we already figured it out, dumbass. Yeah, number one is instant death. Like, what happened? And the other one is, just missing. So I'm glad I didn't miss. Oh, Slam Dancer? Might want a runic. Yeah, and these fuckers use potions on themselves. I ain't having that shit. Fire Dance, bitch. Now we flash him. Bye-bye. Saban and Celis gain levels. Level the fuck up. And now, more Slam Dancers. I'm actually gonna try a... Okay, potion. Whatever. I have a chance of getting a Thief Knife. A second Thief's Knife or Locke. That's its rare steal. But since I couldn't get that... What the fuck happened there? Oh well. Okay, a tincture. And that one's rusted shut, I think. That door is kind of irrelevant right now. In terms of what to expect. Another potion? That's it, I'm drilling your ass. Oh, Phoenix down, really? I had to Phoenix down him now? Fucking asshole. Bring it on, bitch. Celis, you stay in Runic. You are getting a suplex and a drill. You just fucked with all of us. Trying to get a Thief Knife, fuck. Because the Thief Knife is useful. Better attack power than the Air Lancet. The Air Lancet's kind of just meh. Oh! I was right. About the Thief Knife. Barrier Rings. Meh. Ooh, a new enemy. So this is a, some weird enemy right here. The Hades Gigas? Hades Gigas, whatever. And he's gonna get a drill up his arse. Some experience in gold. And now in here. Yeah, we'll do that. Because we're awesome. Nothing in there. Actually, while I'm up here. Yeah, okay, we're good. God, this takes a while. Like this. And we can talk to this guy. Okay, fuck you, I'm out of line. Okay. Time to steal and fire dance. And, yeah, auto crossbow and runic. These things go down really easily. Simple fire dance, how to do it. And are you fucking dicking me? Okay, runic. Bile blast. Because these things will vanish. And I don't want to waste my time with that. That's just bullshit. But Bile Blast right here. Oh. Okay. Ha! Runic'd, fuck you. Tool bag. Then there's that. And the Thief Glove, which is more useful than the Hyper Wrist, for a lock. He can steal twice now. That's awesome. Watch, watch. Okay, auto crossbow. He can basically do what the Thief Knife does twice with the Genji Glove. And I think that's awesome. Getting a sneak ring? Honestly, I'd rather have Locke hit twice and actually be useful here. Now let's try getting a Thief Knife with a Thief Glove. See where that goes. Couldn't steal. Big surprise. And yeah, this is awesome. And oh no, you don't. No. You are not going anywhere. And a potion? Fuck you. Fucking kidding me with that garbage? The hell am I looking at? Great. Okay, now we're at the top. Yeah, I'm not dealing with this. Yeah. Hold on. This is just fucking... stop. Come on. There we go. Wasting my time with that fucking shit. Yeah, if this part's longer, I apologize. Just gonna say that right now. And are you fucking... Oh. Okay. Yeah, this is bullshit. Okay, come on. Get your Thief Knife and get out of here. Oh. Fucking. Really? You really think one fucking potion's gonna fix it? You're a fucking idiot. Come on. Fuck it. Getting locked to kill this guy takes less time than dicking around with this. Okay, that guy's dead. Good. Fire Knuckle for Sabin. There we go. And, fucking! I think with the sprint shoes, the encounter rate goes up. But that's bullshit. It better be percentage related. Okay. Gonna heal up and save the boss. I'll see you in the next part.